Kembali lagi
di GTA San Andreas episode game lemot episode berapa nih? 74 kalau nggak salah. Don Peyot.
Hello, who am I speaking to?
It's CJ. Hey, Troop, is that you?
Might be a government algorithm trying to pick your brain, so don't admit anything.
Whatever, man. What's up?
I need a favor, Carl. Thought I could cash in some karma chips.
Your credit good?
I took some fellow travelers deep into the desert on a peyote safari a few nights back. We faced the inner light and communed with the lizard king.
Sound fun. How'd it go?
That's the problem. I don't know. I'm in Los Santos. I woke up at a Japanese bathhouse about an hour ago. I have no idea how I got here or where the others are.
They're probably fine.
I don't think so. They were Brits, a band, and their managers. They have no experience about the desert.
Okay. Where'd you make camp? I can go have a look.
I took them up Arco del Oeste. Fantastic sunsets. Best start looking for them up there.
Nah, siap-siap nih. Paul, go mercher. Cari yang 4 pintu deh. Ini pintu nih. Keluar. Ini pintu nih. Biasanya gak apa-apa. Nah ini nih. Sorry ya bunda. Pinjam mobilnya sebentar. Oh shit. City maksudnya. Asyuk, kelihatan eh. Udah pesawat. Ini proyek. LM ini. Ini area 69 nih. Cet kemana itu ya? Jauh dari dunia antar berantem itu. Yo, naiklah. Naik coy, ah elah. Cet kemana dia? Sampai larut malam begini, pucuk. Tuh di atas cuy. Sini batu nih. Larut larut berpura-pura sempurna. Ucok babak dong namanya. Oh, langsung naik aja. Oh, ini. Oh, kan. Kehausan.
Hey man, you all right?
Fucking hell, I'm fucking angry.
Stone me bloody crows. Where am I?
I don't know, mate. I was having a dream. I was wanking up with some fat bird's tits when this twat turned up.
Macca, you fucking psycho. You did it again, didn't ya?
That peyote was shite. You're lucky I brought some tabs along.
I told you a million times not to put stuff in my fucking drink.
Oh, piss off, kidder.
Who are you again?
Oh, I'm a friend of the troop. He said you guys might need a ride into town or something.
But I'm a fucking raspberry.
You're not a fucking raspberry.
I can't feel my legs, RP. I've wanked the use out of them.
Just stand up, you soppy cunt. We go through this every weekend.
Ow, ooh.
Man, what the hell was y'all doing last night?
Anybody got a rag?
So where I'm taking you?
I got a pal, Rosie. He's got some casino gig going down in Ventura. Sweet.
All right.
Fuck off, Street.
Oh, charming.
All right, ladies, let's go.
All right.
Come on.
All right, can't do it.
Well, it felt like I couldn't feel him, honest.
Oh, dia habis mabuk. Oh, kan pas. Manja banget yang deketin.
Wait, kid, wait.
Anjir, dua-duanya di belakang. Bersupir.
So where's the rest of the band, guys?
Macca, where are the boys?
I don't fucking know, do I? I remember snakes. Lots of snakes.
It's a snake farm not too far from here. We can go check it out.
You look as pale as a drowned baby, man.
Oh, oh God. Oh, I think I'm gonna chuck.
What you need is some food down here. A fried egg sardine with mayonnaise will sort it. And what about a pickled egg?
Pull out now. Shit! I'm good. I'm fine.
Suaranya masih
looks just like sulfur to me.
What are you talking about?
Take a gander at him, fellas. Is that him?
Wah,
that there city boy has gone and been with my prize hawk. Now I don't even get no sugar from her.
And that one done screwed my sense. I had a terrible aching in my grinds ever since.
I'm gonna slap you silly for giving me and my fellow the red bumpies.
What in tarnation? I'm a fixin' to give you a whoopin' for what you gone and done to my young'uns.
Squibbly.
Where are you going?
Everybody
in the car!
Masuk ke blok, bro.
Seems you boys had a good time.
Hey, what about the band?
We'll just have to pray they've made it to civilization. Keyboardist and
drummer.
Which casino is it?
It's called Caligula's. It's on the strip somewhere, I think.
Langsung. Oh, balik nih. Mana nih, lurusnya? Terobos.
Look, kind of tits does this Rosie have? Big floppy sausage tits, empty saddlebags or bee stings?
Rosie's
a man! And stop touching yourself!
It's just for comfort, Pablo. This is a stressful situation, man.
You're fucking telling me it is.
Oh, I can't hit you too. Hey, he started it.
Makuk. Awet bintang enggak hilang-hilang. Makuk. Bot chat. Mana cok? Ke hotel bahaya cok. Bye.
Come on then. Let's go in and see Rosie.
Molor.
Kemp Holt, here to see Rosie.
Hey boss, there's somebody here to see you.
Oh, go away. I have a migraine.
Oh, hey, Rosie, son, it's me, Paolo.
Oh, God. My despair is complete. Okay, let him in.
Rosie, how are you, my old son?
I pray that one day I can escape my perpetual torment and retire in peace and comfort a million miles away from anyone I've ever fucking known. And instead, I get this.
Come on, it's me, Ken Poe.
Well, hello, Paul. What a pleasant surprise. Who the hell are these guys?
These are my boys, Macca and Cole.
Sir.
You want any speckled doves, boss? I'm peeking on one right now. Top of the range, man.
Well, it's fitting as I sit here up to my neck in a river of shit with every mafia gorilla from Liberty City to Los Santos pissing in my face that you, Kent Paul, should witness it.
What's the matter, son?
Too numerous, oppressively insurmountable, and depressingly fucking typical even to mention.
It's all right, bruv. Paolo can help. Give us some space, would you, son? I'll give you a tinkle later.
All right, for sure.
Not you, Macca.
Oh, you twat.
Unbelievable.
Ish, gantung sekali nih Balotelli.
Hey, Woolsey. I think I found a way to scope Caligula's casino without causing too much suspicion. We can talk later.
Oh, sudah selesai ternyata. Oke lah. Sampai jumpa lagi di episode selanjutnya. Terima kasih sudah menonton. See you next video.